This is BBC World News, the latest headlines. There aren't any. Okay, well, let's not go to the headlines.